surveillance cameras the city is posting at illegal dump sites may be paying off. One South Kansas City neighborhood is getting a real close-up look at who's dropping off their trash where it doesn't belong. And KMBC 9's Bev Chapman is live with more. Bev?
Kelly, a lot of it's being dropped off in wooded areas at night when it's hard to see, but some of these illegal dumpers are doing this in broad daylight, and the city is catching their face on camera. What a waste for the neighborhood that sets at the corner of 81st and Wabash.
Wish they would do something and clean it up, because it looks bad.
When the signs didn't stop the dumpers, they went to surveillance. Well-camouflaged cameras, and there are a lot of them.
It's cut down. It's not solved at all. It's going to take some time. Last week, there was fencing laying across the road, you know, for 2 days.
That's when the cameras captured this image, a broad daylight photo of someone breaking the law.
I've already gotten some feedback from a few people who said that they recognized the people in the photograph. One individual said that that was someone that they had hired on multiple occasions to haul brush for them.
Back live, obviously the person who hired them probably didn't know it wasn't ending up in an approved dump site. Coming up at 10 o'clock, we're going to give you some very specific things that you need to know to do if you spot someone dumping illegally. We are live in Kansas City. Back to you.